number four, Kyle Shannon, at $5 even. We're all set to go here. Thank you, Paul. Thanks for your help during the evening, and let's hope we have another good season, the 18-19 season, when we head down to Canberra in a few weeks' time, when Exhibition Park comes alive once again for their program. And, of course, here we go into a mini-recess, and next meeting on the 21st of October, the new season. All set, ready to go. Race 9 on the program here tonight, and we're all set. 17-20 all before them. Mobile in position, the green light is on, they're racing, a couple of them a bit tardy soon after the start. One of those was Plumpton Road, I'm Quite American, got away well. Good Cop also began quickly, and Good Cop trying to get through on the inside. I tell you what, Harvey Specter began quickly on the outside, goes forward, and Good Cop went into a gallop, and still, the one that got away okay as well was I'm Quite American to be second. Now moving around them is Carl Shannon to be third, and then Good Cop got down and pacing once again, a Texas Ranger. Well, it was a little tardy, but got away okay as they go down the back, allowed to roll along. And then Mammals Riddle, and further back in the race to Major Huss, and last is Plumpton Road. Fully into stride to the back they travel. Harvey Specter's doing it okay. I'm Quite American running second, third, Kyle Shannon. And then one starting to weave its way to the field then is the Texas Ranger. It's fourth now as they go to the top, and then Good Cop on the inside. Mammals Riddle covers it the outer behind the Major Huss, and last of all is Plumpton Road as they come into the straight down to the winning post with a lap to travel 29.2. So they're motoring along all right in the last of 2 rolls, and it's Harvey Specter out by Linster. I'm Quite American second, third Kyle Shannon still sustaining that run to go forward. The Texas Ranger's going to track it through as they leave the straight, make their way toward the 600. Good Cop behind them, and then Mammals Riddle, and further back to Major Hudson. Plumpton Road 31.4 that quarter. They pass the 600 into the back for the final time. The lead is the first one beaten. He's put up the white flag on the leader, Kyle Shannon, but the Texas Ranger's not going to let him get too far away. He's a half a length away. He's second on the outside at the 400 metre mark, and that quarter was 30.5. As they steady go to the top on the 300, it's still Kyle Shannon in front. She's looking for a winning double tonight. Pop the question, the Texas Ranger on the outside. You better start taking a few deep breaths now. Mammals Riddle on the outside joins in three wide. I'm Quite American, but into the straight, and still it's Kyle Shannon in front. They've got to run the leader down. I tell you what, the only one that might, Mammals Riddle on the outside. They're 50 metres out, and Mammals Riddle on the outside. A storm to the lead, gets the money, beats Kyle Shannon, third to Texas Ranger. They were followed in by Major Huss, I'm Quite American, Harvey Specter, and then Plumpton Road, and Good Cop was last of all. The final event on the program tonight here, the final event of the season, 28.8 overall time expected. Mammals Riddle for Matt Rule. Have a look at the price of this. $59.30 and $5 even, or $9 even, for the place. $59.30. What a way to finish a meeting. What a way to